You know what the bet is, right?
No.
Joe, what's the bet?
You guys are off for conditioning if they win.
For conditioning?
It's like after practice. After practice.
Oh.
And if we win, I'm going to have to cook me a chocolate cake.
Oh, yeah!
What are you doing?
Come on, guys!
Seriously, I have one of the worst partners in the history of tennis right now. This is ridiculous. This is for a chocolate cake, too.
Our coaches today.
You know, it was a really fun match. I think it was a really well-played match, but in the end, we pulled it out.
Yeah. When Coach Godsey started hitting it over the net, did that scare you?
No, because we knew every time we would serve it to her, we'd get a point. So even if she got one, it was like, okay, because we'll get it.
So did you have a specific game plan for today?
We were thinking about just starting out with the side-to-side, covering the court, and then we were thinking the front back, but we stuck with the side-to-side.
Side-to-side.
I think it worked out well.
I think it worked out well, too. So are we going to have a rematch of this game?
No, so, but I think Coach E's going to take Coach Gossie's spot.
Yeah,
we have a real game.
Get
all right, back to you.
Get me
off. You might want to get this net, how did you feel today playing in the game?
You know, I felt great. I thought I gave it my best shot. I came out and I was working hard. And it just didn't go my way today.
So, do you think you're going to practice from now until next time you play?
I don't think I need any practice. I think I'm perfect just the way I am.
Are you feeling a little sick today, maybe?